can't get too close. But I thought it was just two spikes, but there's another short spike right there. And that's it. It doesn't look like it's going anywhere else. Maybe I'll get a better shot around here. Yeah, same thing. Take a look at this one stem on this Vanda. That's almost going through the roof, and that section down midway is a good 4.5 feet. Look at this, it's still going. And there's another 6 feet below that. And that's the only root I have, that far down. So I can't do too much with this, other than just to train it to twist around and grow horizontally. Problems, huh? Alrighty, take care. Ciao.